beat. Oh yeah, there's also a giant worm at the end of every completed stage that pretty much scoops that ass up. What's up, guys? It's your boy Teddy Grams in a box, and today we're gonna play some Nidhogg. Now, Nidhogg is, how do I explain? It's like a fighting game, but it's like one of those old school, like a stick page fighting games. Like I don't know. I can't remember the names of any of them. It was like, it's been like since I was in high school, like early high school. But anyway, let's jump right into it. We're gonna play some single player because multiplayer, there's only like one person. There's unlimited controls. There's a jump and an attack button. That's pretty much it. You can crouch. Really? How am I supposed to get past that? Okay, you can't get past your boy on here. What? This ass right here, this boy. Yeah, okay. Fucked up in the entire thing. I fucked up and did something. Fuck. So he just like disappeared. Oh, here we go with the fucking line games. Ooh, baby. Hey, look at your boy. Oh yeah, there's also a giant worm at the end of every completed stage that pretty much scoops that ass up. We got it. Made it. Oh shit, please. Run. We out. Watch this shit right here. I forgot if you fall through. Man, eat it so bad. Fuck. Okay. I'll eat your damn sword. Take your sword. Too easy. Ah, oh, okay. I was gonna try to juke the worm. No, throw it. Nah, cuz. If I ain't gotta fight you, I ain't gonna fight you. Just cuz I can. Okay, that's my game. Got him. Wait, did he just kill himself by his own sword? Ah, juke. Oh, fuck. Wait, how? Come on. Stop playing with me. Scotch. Okay. Both guards are standing. Okay. Go. Fuck. It's so hard to play against, like, robots than it is to play against people. Okay, I'm trash. Thought wrong, sucker. You thought wrong. Get your ankles broke. Oh, I almost did it. I almost did it too. Kinda did him dirty. Oh shit. Alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and end there. So don't forget to bear crunch that like button down below. This has been Teddy Grahams in a Box with Nidhogg, and I'll see you guys on the interwebs. Peace. Yeah, yeah.